Fifth standard, English, lesson 3, in the Bazaar of Hyderabad, poem by
Sarojini Naidu. What did you sell, O ye merchant? Richly your wares are displayed, turbans of crimson and silver, tunics of purple brocade, mirror with panels of amber, daggers with handles of jade. What did you weigh, O ye vendors? Saffron and lentil and rice. What did you grind, O ye maidens? Sandal, henna and spice. What did you call, O ye peddlers? Chessmen and ivory dice. What did you make, O ye goldsmiths? Wristlet and anklet and ring. Bells for the feet of blue pigeons, frail as a dragon fly's wing. Girdles of gold for the dancers, scabbard of gold for the king. What did you cry, O ye fruitmen? Chitrid, pomegranate and plum. What did you play, O musicians? Sitar, sarangi and drum. What did you chant, O magicians? Spell for the aeons to come. What did you weave, O ye flower girls, with tassels of azure and red? Crowns for the brow of a big groom, chaplet to garland his bed, sheets of white blossoms new garland, to perfume the sleep of the dead. Thank you. வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ண பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.